That is put up into the rafters, and we'll have another faceoff. With 41 seconds left in this penalty kill for Wenatchee, 21:55 left to go, first half. Shot taken, and it goes in. Off the faceoff, goes back to Laurentis. Laurentis puts it in from just inside the blue line on the point. And as I look at it, that's got Kyle Flynn coming up with the goal. I thought it was Laurentis, but Flynn must have been on the point as he takes one in, takes the shot.